Hi, my name is Ryan Kliethermes with KE2 Therm Solutions. In this video, I want to show you some of the information that's available on the graphs page of the KE2 Evaporator Efficiency Controller. While this video will specifically show the KE2 Evap webpage, all of our Ethernet-enabled controllers like the KE2 Evap for rack efficiency and KE2 controlled environment provide similar ability to control and communicate. Okay. So you're on the home page or one of the other web pages and selected the graphs button found on the bottom of the page. At the top of the graphs page, the customer information as well as the IP and MAC addresses and the location description are displayed, the same as we saw on the home page. Additionally, the number of defrost cycles is displayed. Here we see 2 defrost cycles in the past 7 days shown on the graph. The graphs page provides a look of room temperature and coil temperature of the controller. Along the left vertical axis of the graph is the room temperature. Along the bottom horizontal axis, the days are shown. The most current data is near the origin on the left side. Graph information can be displayed as weekly view or also a monthly view. And when you select a date on the graph, the room temp and coil temp for that point in the time are displayed in the upper right corner of the graph. The graphs are extremely valuable for identifying loading patterns, extended door openings, system issues, including extended compressor runtime, and the ability for the system to meet the temperature set point. In this example, we see by the multiple green spikes that the doors are constantly being left open, which will result in inefficient operation and potential coil icing issues. In this example, the compressor is running constantly but is unable to reach the set point temperature. In addition to the graph of room and evaporator coil temperature, the file download button will provide a 31-day history in a CSV file format of 16 variables logged every 10 minutes. This is a general overview of the graphs page of the KE2 Evaporator Efficiency Controller. And you can more fully appreciate the way the pages can be used to make managing and troubleshooting your refrigeration system easier. I also encourage you to view our videos that look at the KE2 Evap's other web pages. For more information, please visit our website or contact our tech support line.